Hey everyone, it's the Dutch Freemaster and you're watching part 14 of Let's Build a Dorm in The Sims 3. So in the previous episode we did quite a lot in the garden, and I think that garden made that the dorm really starts to look good, I think. So in this part I'm going to continue with the garden, but this time with this side, or the landscaping, whatever. And I'm going to try to finish the landscaping in this episode or this part. So yeah, because then we can start with the interior. I know many of you wanted me to do the interior, and yeah, I asked you if I should do the interior on my own. Well, not on my own, but I asked you if I should do the interior of this dorm, and you all said you wanted me to, so I'm going to, I think. But then I got a message on Facebook, Dutch and Freemaster, you know that page, the link will be in the description, you can follow me there just like on Twitter. But anyway, I got a question from someone who would like to partly design the interior of this dorm. And he or she, I don't know who it was, but asked me if she could do it, or he or she could do it. Because, yeah, I'm not really good at doing the interior, and it takes very long. And in the time I do the interior, I can also start a new Let's Build. And I think many people like that better than doing the whole interior. But I think I will just, well, I'm talking around it a little bit too long. I think I will do like the first floor or anything, or maybe not a whole first floor, but at least I will start with it. And then that person who asked me on Facebook can do the rest. And then that will be not the, that won't be a Let's Build on this channel, but that person will make a speed build of it, and that will be uploaded on this channel. So you will be able to download it in the end and everything. So I think this is quite a good idea. So I would like to thank that person if he or she is watching. So yeah, please let me know what you think of that idea. I hope you don't really mind that I'm not going to do the interior, but I can say that in the time that I would do the interior, I'm going to start a new Let's Build, so look out for that. So we're building kind of a pond over here, fixing the roof now because that screwed up. I'm going to add some dirt around it. Let's see. Grab that dirt. Yes, here. Yes, and then we can place a fountain in this. Whoa, that's a little bit too big, I think. This one, does that look? I think that's good. Fix that roof because it has some kind of glitch over there. So we can place that somewhere else. Then let's place that over here, because I think that fits much better. So let's see what kind of pattern we had in the fence around this. Okay, something like this, I think. Well, why do we have a fountain over here? I don't know. That, well, it's deleted. So, okay, why place it like this? All those fences. Look, it finishes perfectly. Then I will grab the color of it. And then place that over here, here, and all the other places. And then do a fence in front of it. I think that's good now. Yes, it is, I hope. So do the rest like this. Continue till the next entrance, kind of. Yes, till this. Then I can. Oh, fuck. I did that on. Oh, wow. Why did I do all those fences on the wrong place? Because I did the fences on the place the green stuff should be. So I will have to delete it all again. Or just do it like this and then delete these ones. Yes. There we go. And then like this. And then add the colors a bit like this, and on this side, because we didn't color that. And then also do this one. Yes, I think we will be able to finish the exterior of the dorm this episode for sure, because it's almost done. So that's a good sign. So place some plants over there. Ooh, some of those. Let's see what tree I can place there, because I have a feeling I should place a tree over there. That one is too big. I think I will place this one. Yes. So, in the end, this, this whole episode I'm just like talking and stopping and just talking half sentences. I will try to fix that for the rest of this part. So, this dorm will be up for download, and that will be on with the last part of it, which will be kind of a fly-through. If you followed my, or at least watched the fly through of the last episode of Let's Build a House, I think you know what I mean. So it's not with a commentary, maybe this time it will be, but I will just go through the whole building and show all parts. So yeah. And then in the description of that video I will place the download link. I hope I can download it or upload it to the exchange, I mean. And that and also to Mediafire, or at least I can upload it to Mediafire for sure. And I think I will also upload it to the exchange if I can. Because sometimes I can't for some reason, it always does strange to me. So yeah. That's what we're going to do. So now add stairs there, also add some plants over here on the side of the river, or it's not a river, it's a pond, I think. Yes, I think that's what it's called. So place some of those. And then over here, I think I will just make kind of a relaxed area where they can study and stuff, because it still is a dorm. It kind of looks like a resort almost, but it is a dorm, so you need to study there. Or at least they say you have to. So Let's see if I can place this. It might be nice. Over there, something like that. I think on a hot day, that is quite a good idea. So let's place that over there. And then what kind of table shall I place under there? I'm going to place, where is it? Is it between this? I don't know. I'll just use this one. Change the color of that thing, of that bench underneath it. I mean, so that changing will take much time, but anyway, I think we will place some colorful plants at this side around the pond, and then maybe some other benches around it. Also, I will place some plants over there, and then we finish the whole interior. Oh, well, and exterior, I mean, of the dorm. And I think then it looks pretty nice, as you can see here. Yes, did it? Yes, it's there. The bench has changed its color, so now change that too. Yes, there we go. Place one over there, and also place one over here. Then I think we need to add some color at the back yard, because we don't have very much color here. So I guess I'll just place some of the island paradise plants over here. I don't know, really know if they fit there, but at least they look nice, and that's what it's all about, of course. So place some of those plants. Does that look nice? I guess so. If I change the terrain paint under it, let's see, add some of those over there, the same ones. Then add a rock there, and then also add some colorful plants over here with some of these between it. Yes, that looks nice, I hope. Then add some of these over here. And also some of those, and then I think we kind of finished the exterior. So this is what it looks like right now. Maybe I can add some tables later over there, but I don't know if I will do that now or later when I'm doing the interior. So yeah, this is the exterior. And I think we can already start with doing the interior now, because hey, why not? We haven't been building for a really long time yet, so I think we can just start with that. But I think if you see this, you understand that I don't want to really do the interior of the whole dorm myself, because that's just way too much time, and it takes ages. I seriously think that's going to take a very long time. So I think this will be the entrance, kind of. We've had two sides, two big stairs. Then we can do bathrooms at the end of it, but first we need think we can do bathrooms. Some sort of over here. Because then you can. Does that work? I think so. So like this. Then we have to make this one bigger. Then we can do kind of a port or whatever. I don't know what you call that. But something here. I will just place it already. Because I think we will be using this one over there. Come on. Or won't I be using that one? I think I'll be using this one. Over there. And then delete this wall, because I think this will be a restaurant with, like, I think maybe two tables over here with a view over this little pond, and then you can walk there like this. Then we can do some other tables over here and a bar in between. So if we place a bar there, then I think we need to do it like this. And then I will, the kitchen, I don't have that bistro set or anything what it's called. So I don't think I can do that. I can make a real kitchen over there, but I can't make a kitchen there easy. So what can I do here? Maybe a washroom or a laundry is what you call that. Over there, it's pretty big, so let's make it one smaller. I'm actually going to use this tool, I never used it before, so I want to use it. Wow, yes. So then over here we can make kind of a relax area. So I think I'll make it like, wait, because if that's the entrance or the way to the restaurant, we need to close this. Yes, so that's the entrance. Then we can make this window, or actually it's, yeah, what do you call it, a fish tank or anything, I don't know what it is, something with fish in it, like fish. So then I think we can do a large TV area over here, a pool table here, and I don't know, something else there. Now what can we do here, I don't know. Then here I have no idea yet, because we already have filled quite some, or at least already have added quite many stuff in it already. Oh wait, we still need a library, and I think we're going to make a seriously big library in this dorm, because otherwise I can never fill the room or the space. So let's see what we, because I want to make it two stories high. Oh look, I already made this area to be two stories high. So let's make the library somewhere over here. And then this. Yes, something like this. I think we can delete this one then. and then add it like this. Does that work? Yes, it does. So do it like this. Then I'll like do it like this. And then here we need to have an open, or not an open, but an area with floors again, 2. So then I can make it something like this. And then I think this is the library of the dorm. So do it like this. This. Oh, I'm starting to talk Dutch, or at least one word. So do it like this over here, and then fix this all. And then now I will have to delete that one there and fix the roof, because I think, yes, it is totally different than it was. So do it like this, then fix the roof over there, also fix the roof underneath it, yes, and then above it, yes. Now finish this part. Oh, I again need to do that again twice again in a sentence is not very good, I'm sorry. So fix this, and then we're almost going to end this part right here. I think we will make it a little bit like this, but I'm not sure. I will just keep it like this for now. So yeah, we finished the exterior of the dorm. I hope you like how it turned out to look like. And also I started with the floor plan of the dorm, and I think I will do one floor of it, and then the rest can be done by that mysterious Facebook person who would like to end it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in part 15. Bye.